Mind.
So, how did it go?
It was a futile journey. Nothing was credited. Nothing was paid.
Tele. Nothing was paid. To you alone or to other pensioners.
Well, my case was not peculiar.
Hey! Omira no na su son so po po yibo. Na su elu oyibo. What one is that?
Peculiar.
Oh, whatever. Then you never pay her.
Oh, wait a minute. Hold on a minute.
What is it?
This food is too good. Please. Why don't you warm it up so that you can spice up the taste?
Yay! I won't continue to be serving you in this house. You go and look for a maid to serve you. Because I am getting old myself. I need someone to serve me. Village. I never seen the way they go. Okay?
Then they warn you. Eh? Whether you don't pass Amomonla, they go Umuleke. Maybe when I reach my papa's house, kribwa, maybe that time I go carry money, pay you.
Ross, from here now to any other place for Umuleke, 17 naira. That place don't pass now 15 naira. So, your father come from overseas.
Papa, I said your papa. You don't die. I be still there. You still there, right?
What are you want? I don't carry. Who will pay me for that one?
You wonder? You don't know who I be? Huh? You know this?
Is enough, Biko. Is enough. Do you know how the money for little came about? Do you know?
I'm very hungry, please. Come.
Question and answer. I don't want it to.
Where everybody is under your authority, ever? Well, this
mine.
And all of you, you, and you, are under my authority.
Mwano! Aya! Come and enforce that authority
here. Oh! What is this, sir? Eh? What is this nonsense, Papa? We are here talking about my future, and you are fighting over immaterial things. What is wrong with you, sir? What is it?
Shut up! Look at you. You talk in the word immaterial that you cannot even pronounce.
Okay, spell it.
I can spell it.
No,
spell it.
Immaterial.
Immaterial.
Okay.
Immaterial.
I.
And. Okay. In fact, Papa, this is not classroom. Don't insult me. This is not the classroom.
Don't
insult me.
Don't
insult me.
Shut up! You dunce. Double dunce. Look at you. By the way, who were you referring to when you say something is wrong with you?
Who else?
Shut up! Shut up, you! Double dots, triple dots. The word is preposterous. It means unbecoming. Look at you. Listen, I will not stay here and listen to your stupid prison insult.
Wait, where are you going to now? We are staying
here. Leave me alone.
Let him go.
Stop
your
nonsense.
Stupid old pensioner. He doesn't have shishi. Or what if OG?
₦1
What do you have shishi? For the past 6 months, they have not paid him.
Stop on your people.
Or what if OG? Chichi. Double half.
No one.
Go around the village. If you like Lagos, you will go back to the city and you make sure you get a shop close to that your cousin's shop.
Hey, no!
Oh, here.
Oh, no, man! Don't people know more yes,
Where are you headed to by this time of the night? Where?
Wonderful question. Very good question. And the answer is, I am headed where my head is headed. Mm.
That's where I'm headed.
Did you really think about this? be honest with you. I didn't really think about this. I did not think it through because I don't have to think about it. Because I know my wife. Right? In many situations I find myself in, whether I'm happy, sad, moody, angry, whatever. I know my wife.
Oh my God, I am sorry, sir. I'm sorry, Miss Fred.
I didn't know you were back, sir. I only saw when you went out. I'm sorry.
It's all right. It's all right. It's okay. I'm calling you. Come on in. Come on, share the good news with us.
Okay, sir.
We just got engaged.
Wow. Oh, I'm so happy for you. Congrats, Miss Fred.
Thank you very much.
I'm so happy for you.
Darling, this is what one would call a treat. Nice.
Is it?
Yeah. No wonder you are the most wonderful man on planet Earth.
Tell me about it.
I love you.
What you want to discuss with me is private. Yes, very much so, my brother. It is private and discreet. And you say you don't want to take anything, not even cola. I have a very good hot drink. Like it, I mean, like me. bigger. Thank you. See, I can do without any of these things at this time, please. Thank you. Thank
okay.
you. Okay. Yes.
Yes.
You become my friend. Our people say that what the cock chases in the rain is very important to it.
That's true.
I have come to you because of a very avoidable mistake I made in the past, which has come to haunt me now. You told me sometime that you have lived in Afa.
Of course, of course. And, in fact, I lived there for over a decade. And I had my first son there.
Good. Please, I want you to help me ask around about somebody from there so that I can find out how to contact the person. Please.
Which particular village in Afa is best for?
I think she is from Amoku Afa. Amoku Afa, that's right.
She?
Yes, she. Her name is Ifeyiwa Okonkwo. She should be about 60 years of age or thereabouts.
Is that all I need to know about her? Is she married? Does she have kids? Is she dark or fair? And most importantly, which hamlet or kindred in Amugava is she from?
Yes. I think she comes from Amube. Amube in Amugu Afa. Anyway, that's all I know about her.
I will make inquiries for you. And as soon as I get your answers, I will let you know.
Please, okay. Thank you very much. God will bless you for me.
God will bless you too. What are we friends for?
I think I should be on my way.
Adima,
thank you.
Let me walk you down to Bunu. And let's see if my wife still has a power in her.
Okay. Okay. Okay, thank you.
Give us two more jars of our wine. Yeah, my money.
prepare one more dog, lady. And two more plates of the soup. Let's enjoy ourselves. Forget about your family.
is he coming from?
Yes, a ghost was in front of that door.
The ghost with the white eyes. The white was spread out.
My friend, keep quiet! Chill down, which ghost? It was your father.
Huh? Okuman.
He came back late. I locked the door against him.
Yeah. Are you sure it's Pops?
It was your father. Manabia Keneo. This year, Ben. Where are you coming from by this time?
Ah, Mumsi. Mumsi, calm down now. Nah. Calm down for me. So good job for your son. I went out now. I went out. The mother, I want to tell something. Just put on to ball with my friends. It's not as if I'm coming back too late.
What?
Time.
Wait. Come on, join in, don't want to see me. Let me go on that.
I'm fine. Mm-hmm. You see, everything is going on well. You like what you're saying?
Yeah, I like.
See, I'm trying. With the installation, it's still going on. What did I try?
Okay. Yeah, I can see it's done. Most everything else. Okay.
No, seriously, you like everything. I'm trying my best.
Alright. Baby, what do you think?
Beautiful. Nice
edifice. You see it? Would you like to go in and see?
Excuse me, would I like to go into my house? But if you think I trust you, you that will tell me that everything is ready. I'll come, I won't say anything.
Chamo.
Papi, let's go.
You are judging me.
I was just stretching your patience. How was you said?
And you're still stretching it now. What do you think about that?
Well, the house is nice, beautiful, see. You've got a good taste.
Thank you. Well, all thanks to Papi. Papi's got good taste.
Yeah.
Is that a call?
Ah, this woman.
Who's that?
My mom. She's always crying. Okay, listen to this. How are you doing, baby? How are you enjoying your day with Ben? Please extend my... Okay, no. Please tell him to extend my greetings to his parents. I'm not even sure she knows your mom is dead.
She's just been a mother.
Oh, so how is your dad?
They said she's dead. Who is dead? If I knew of whom you were dead. Yes, if I knew of whom.
And I'm moving. I'm up after.
He said she died a few years ago.
I should call you to come and eat.
I'm not hungry. Thank you.
Yeah? Mommy! Mommy!
I'm here.
Yo, come on. Come and hear what Popsi is saying. No. Mommy, come. He's saying that he's not going to eat.
My goodness. What's that supposed to mean? Look at me. One look at me. You told him you're not going to eat.
I'm not hungry. Thank you.
And I said, what do you mean you're not hungry? Okay, I'm going to say anything.
Well, I mean that I am not interested in
your culinary concoction. Thank you for the invitation anyway.
Hey. This grammar you speak now. So that's what I speak to them at the market. I'll go to the market and tell them thank you. They give me some of it, gari, G, and dash me a bag of rice. I'm stolen for you, bro. You make me spend my money, buy things and come here to cook for you, and you tell me you're not going to eat. Why would you tell me that you won't eat? I won't bother myself to prepare it.
I am on the verge of my elastic mood. Get out of here before I lose it.
Get out from there and come and eat. Because never give me
any. I am on my elastic limit. What's wrong with you?
Look at. Onye
is package for you.
Yeah! Agnesi! Nduka, you want to slap me? Mama give to him all that. Nduka, you will slap me. Nduka, you will slap me. You will slap me. Nobody! Nobody! You will slap me. You will slap me.
Mama, what is it?
This useless, hopeless, foolish man raised his hand to slap me. Daddy? Hey!
Daddy?
Hey!
He said true? I'm asking you, is it true? Are you mad? Are you insane? You are, by any stretch of your imagination, resemble your egg mate? I am asking you if what Mumsy said is true and you are here shouting. Who are you shouting for? Why are you letting nothing but a bloated, recalcitrant idiot.
Get that nonsense!
Idiot!
Mommy?
Leave him! Leave him, my lord, leave him!
Okay, tell me how to talk to leave him! I'm not leaving him! Leave him for what? I won't leave him! You raise your hand. You will not get me, okay, mama. You raise your hand to slap me!
Mommy, it's okay! Mommy, it's okay!
You tell mama, la!
Mommy, it's okay!
Mama, why are you there?
Mommy, it's okay! Just leave him! Just leave him! Mommy, see here? If he doesn't eat whatever food you prepared for him now, he will never cast anything called food in this house.
Unless you
just leave him.
Okay.
Don't be naked. Oh, don't go, don't be naked. Wait. You know what you are? A bag of fermented cassava.
Give me mercy. And so what? Are you not my father?
Tell him.
We are you not my size when you are my age?
Do you know I'm your father?
You are my father.
Tell him.
My nose and your nose, they are the same thing.
Can never
tell him. They are the same thing. They are the same thing.
You didn't have the upright of your mother.
He looks like me. Let's go before I lose my upright at all. Let's go.
See, look at him. You cannot pronounce upright at all. That's how you wasted all my money. And that's the only thing you are good for. Eating. Glutons.
The aroma.
Wicked father!
That's what you mean.
Nonsense father! Rubbish father!
Aroma.
Eat it then!
Yeah!
Hey! Hey! Shut up! Look at this side!
Very good! Eat it first,
one,
oh!
Come
on,
come on! Eat it first, one, oh!
I'll forget.
Donsis!
Look at you, aroma!
The pack of donsis that I have here!
Come on, get this side! Don't look!
Wasted my money!
What is it,
like mother, like son. When I say you are dancing, sir, you think I'm joking. Wastrels. Say you are my son. None of you has my brain. Bolo Eke. It's Igwen.
Things are happening. Strange things are happening. Life is lesson for everybody. When you do good, it's for your pockets. If you do bad, not for your pockets. Be careful what you do. Tomorrow gets better. Take you off for mama, they not to be better.
Makana tomorrow get bele. Echidime. Echiebukamwa. Onye mwifoga mwa. Onye mario.
Emenu mana. Achamadu. Ukwa achamadu. Emenu mana.
Bye.